Yeah.
Hello?
What's up, man?
Oh my god, you're awake. What's up, brother?
What's up, man?
Holy
I was awakened
shit.
by some emails.
Well, hell yeah, brother. Today
oh,
is
what
a crazy
is that?
Day.
Bro.
Yeah, the hacking device. Yep. The chip, what is it called? The chimp master
bro,
hero.
Bro. I
chip clipper.
Yeah,
you
just
master.
Put that at the bottom of the bench like it. Hold on.
Yeah, no, I left a big note for you in red over there.
Okay. It was completely random. I look at, and then the bench, I look at all
yeah.
the stuff, and then I see this fucking.
Well, what's up, buddy?
Can I hold it? Can
Holy
I hold it?
Shit.
Can I hold it?
Of course you can. Hey, did you see my text ever or your bank account? I don't know if you saw that.
Oh man, bro, I didn't want to answer the text or whatever. I want to say it personally, bro. Man, listen. I keep telling you guys not to do it, dude. But I respect you guys do it anyway. Man, thank you, man. I appreciate
you
so
you're
much,
my
man.
Boy, man. You already know.
Man,
hey, bring it in, man.
I can't thank
right.
you enough, man.
Hey,
you're the best, bro. Thank you, man. I can't thank you enough, bro.
JP, I love you, buddy. All right. If
thank
anytime,
you, man.
Anytime.
Man.
Hey, just so you know, just today, I am back to 122,000.
Really?
I made $50,000 for the company today.
Oh, man. Bro, I've been started doing G6, bro. And it's going
G6, yep.
so well, dude. It's going so well.
Yeah. It's insane, man.
Yeah.
So if you need money, I can just send you another 30,000.
No, you're good for now. As long as I have enough to eat food and survive, I'm Gucci.
I was hanging out with Mr. K a lot today. He told me that you guys pulled off a crazy stunt yesterday, and you got some guns. And I got it. I won't lie. I was carrying it around with me when I was carrying
good.
That USB.
Yeah,
that,
you should. You should.
That
it's
USB,
good.
That USB is 50 Bitcoin. If we sell Bitcoin for 2,000 each, that's $100,000.
That Bitcoin. Whoa. 50 cent.
This is important. Just so you know, each strain can only buy one. So we can buy two because we have two strains. Does that make sense?
Yeah, but I'm confused. You buy that on where?
HQ. Upstairs.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, drone.
It's 50?
Yes, 50. And this is only, bro, think about this. Only level one, tier one. The other one's probably going to be like 200, 300, 400. So we got to start stacking up that Bitcoin, you know?
Yeah.
You know how many people contact us to buy Bitcoin today? It's good, man. It's good.
I'm gonna need to get a chip, a new HQ chip.
Yeah.
Because if there's something that I cannot access or don't see because I don't have a chip,
yeah,
I mean.
Just use mine today.
Wait, really? Oh, thank you, man.
It's on the, just so you know, it's on the second computer. The name is Habibi.
Thank you, man.
On the one up north, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. Chad, give me the picture, Chad. This one's scary. It's so bad.
But that USB, actually, now I think about it, that USB might be connected to the, you actually might need a new chip. I'm not gonna lie. That USB might be connected to
Anita.
What's the other one? Zaza.
Oh.
So the chip you have is Anita. The USB is Zaza, I think. I don't know if it works that way, but yeah, just either. This is very important. There is a monkey man at the gas station by sanitation. You know what I mean?
No.
The gas station by sanitation? Sanitation yard where Buddha works and shit like that? The garbage dump.
Yeah, so what?
There's a monkey man there. Here, come here. I'll show you. Come on.
Okay. I can't get the picture of this
day,
the
though,
log properly.
Today was a good day.
Because I can't get the picture to load up, Chad. Hold on. Guys, it's not loading. Hold on. Guys, it doesn't
also,
look good.
Just so you know, I am extremely tired right now.
Yeah, I can hear that. You're all good.
Okay. So, I'm going to show you the guy. And also, just to let you know, I talked to Mr. K today. And this is up to, like, obviously, there's a lot
it's
of people
not gonna
that
work,
want to start
think.
Working with the company more. And Mr. K was one of those people, just so you know.
Wait, say that one time.
Mr. K wants to work with us closer with the company.
See, it doesn't work. Okay.
Anyway,
that's good.
We can talk about that more as, you know, later on, you know? I mean, to be honest.
Yeah.
I think he would be fucking fantastic.
Mr. K, yeah.
Yeah. Because we needed more people. We talked about this, yeah?
Fuck off.
All right.
What is going on with this fucking dog shit? They go bing, bing. Oh, that is nice.
Oh, also, I bought this.
Take oh, wow. What is
it's
it?
A,
oh, no, I have one. I have one already.
Okay, never mind.
Holy.
You see how it says RF scanner?
Yeah.
Radio frequencies.
All right.
You want to throw it back to me?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
Right, so sorry. I was in for a little bit because I'm just waking up, you know? Just trying to get used to all the new systems that we just got.
No worries, buddy. I'm very tired, so I'm just going to try to make it through you.
Okay, hold on. Oh, sorry. Yeah, all good. All right, I'm ready.
Oh, we have a new couch, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that is nice.
Yep, I'm going to set up some lights and some cameras. I mean, a table.
This is nice. Wait, so you said a monkey guy. I'm all kind of...
Yeah, I'll show you. We don't have a car, by the way, but...
Oh.
We'll get one. Come here.
Yeah, I mean, I could just work six for like 3 days and we could buy a fucking whole army of cars, let's be honest.
This is... Do you know this is our house right here? In front of me?
Yeah, Swan.
The whole interns, all of them. Yo, guys, anyone
yo,
in here?
Hey, yo, Swan, you here, bro? Swan! Yo, Swan!
Frozen.
Hey yo, Swan. There's a car next to your house. Can we use it, please?
What for?
We just need to go to the sanity yard, but because we're on foot.
Oh, all right. Not for like any crime, right?
Oh no. I you have my word. I will give you $10,000 if it's used in any crime.
All right, I'll be there.
Thank you. Man, she is so cool.
She is really cool. I love our interns, man.
Yep, same.
Bro, we've been doing so well recently. Like, the last 2 days. I'm sorry we haven't been around the same time, but...
No, I'm sorry. It's my fault.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, Mr. K went hard today, by the way. Me and Denbro, keep it up. We had a plan made it, like, in, like, 10 seconds. And it was, like, so well done. We were, like, in and out of there in, like, fucking 8 seconds. It was crazy. Should have seen it.
That's amazing. He was telling me all about it. That's like, I heard he popped some people and you guys got some shit.
Yeah.
I'm glad that we have to be honest, it's nice to have one of those, you know?
Yeah. Whenever I do shit with Robbie, it never goes better.
Yeah, I was going to propose. I mean, it's you know, it's up to all the boys. You know, obviously they're CG and they do their thing. But I mean, what's the company, right? Just a group of like-minded businessmen. Together, right? I was going to propose eventually, if you guys were interested, to have Mr. K and Rami join up the company. But obviously, we talk about that with everyone, you know?
Yeah, I guess we could ask Mickey and whatnot.
I mean, to be honest,
like what capacity and whatnot,
JP,
you know? You
need to get promoted to CEO again.
Why? Is Mickey not doing a good job?
No, I just.
Swan, this one.
Yeah, give you keys.
Oh, wait, I didn't see you, sorry. Yeah, sorry. Just go to Sandy Yard and I'll bring you back.
That sounds good.
Because I don't want to be on foot and fucking get tapped in.
Yeah, I feel that.
Thank you, Swan.
Yeah,
I got
pressed at Cypress yesterday.
Was that why? Sorry, say one more time?
I got pressed at Cypress Flats.
By whom?
Not sure. Some guy with a brown beard.
But with a brown beard?
Yeah, monkey mask.
Monkey mask? What the heck? What the heck? That's lying, bro.
Huh?
That sounds like
a character.
Yeah, nobody but lying was that shit.
Yeah, I was walking through the
did you tell me you're with the company?
I didn't say anything. I just they asked what I was doing down there. Just going for a walk. There's nothing much.
Alright.
But they didn't say anything, it wouldn't be suspicious, but yeah.
Alright, you're all good. Alright, I'll look into it, thank you. Nice card. I just want to look at his face.
Yep, stop at the gas station. You see that orange car?
Yeah.
He's chilling.
This guy?
Yep.
That's a massive hoodie, bro.
Yep, on God. Oh, I don't have anymore. I don't have the chip. Okay, do you see the pattern? This is what you need to learn. The pattern. It's a V. Okay. That's the puzzle.
Give me a minute. USB trade-in. You know,
is it a V?
Maybe it's a code.
It is a code. It's a V. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, but what can you put into this?
USB dongles. It says.
What? But no, you can't. I have it in my pocket. So you can't put it anywhere.
No. This one isn't. It says other dongles. Like six of them.
I think I know what this is about.
What is it about?
Hold on, let me think. We gotta find them.
Yeah, that's what I thought. So I looked all day.
So it's either in a job, right? Or out there. I know I sound crazy, okay? The one with water, bro, I'm deadass. I think we gotta scuba dive for it.
I agree. Do you know how long I looked today for everything on that list? The entire day. I've been around for 18 hours. I haven't found anything.
I'm gonna take a picture of the slots that he has on this little pad thing, and I'm gonna fucking put it on my phone as like a background, and I'll be like looking at it all the time. You know what I'm saying?
I memorized it, Harvey. So there's the blood droplet. Do you see how it's a positive or minus? I think that's blood or oil or electricity, but probably blood. So something to do with the hospital. The other one, the A with the underline under it. That is that's this insignia for underlining words.
So you think so?
Some sort of WordPress or like some sort of like library or something like that.
Or newspaper, then, like the Java newspaper, like the exactly. Fucking like a Weasel.
I went there. Yeah, I went to Weasel. Yeah, I searched all of Weasel. What's the other one in the middle? The other one in the middle is the orange or the pear, whatever it is.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck that is. I have no idea. There's a wave.
I know that is. The little stands where people buy fruits in Sandy.
Oh shit! Yeah, you could be right. I didn't check.
Or iFruit.
Yeah, we thought it was the. There's a logo for a phone company, with that exact logo.
And then next one, would be I think they're just flat out in the wilderness or in the fucking weed or some shit.
We looked at weeds. It looks like an aloe vera plant, kind of. Yeah, no idea. And then the other one is what the one to the right of that is a. What is it again? Actually, tell me one more time. The one to the right of that.
Okay. Yo, it looks like maybe a small grape, maybe grape seed or the vineyard or the winery.
Yeah, it could be. I didn't check the vineyard.
The other one, brother. It's a taxi. The taxi, school. Yeah. The school.
Yeah, yeah.
One, two, three. Six. What if it's all six at the same time? I don't know.
You see how this is trade?
I'll figure it out.
So you're gonna get something back from this, like I don't know what it is, but
yeah, but we get okay. So the more. So just like any of the puzzle, right? So the method to do it, right? How would I? I'm not telling you how to do it because I don't know. I don't know what we're looking for, what we're doing, right? But
yeah,
like I think we can think big picture, right? But at the same time, you have to think minuscule at the same time. So it's about the really small pictures and really the big one, right? And what I'm saying by that is that, yes, you need to keep the big picture in mind, right? But I think we can tunnel vision on one small, small thing. Because once you find one small thing, right? And you tunnel into it, think about that. It's like a puzzle when you get a corner, right? If you start with a corner, it's easy to find a second piece. Does that make sense?
Yeah, you find the,
so we just really need to find a corner. Even if it's like almost worthless, a corner is gonna really set it in the right direction. So we should really tunnel all of us on like, and for me, I gotta be honest with you, I like the water one. I like the water or the taxi one, one or the other. And I'm gonna go like crazy on it.
Probably, well, you should choose the one that's the easiest. The water is huge. It's like, we're surrounded by water, you know?
Understood. True. At the same time, like, we didn't go scubaing today. Maybe some boat like crashed somewhere, right? And there's a bunch of stuff on the ground, and like, and I will be able to see it, right?
Okay.
If there's none, right. I would stop immediately. But the taxi one, brother, man, I gotta give it a buck.
If you want, you can ask me where I've searched. By the way, I've searched a lot.
So, yeah. Can you give me a list?
Both yachts. Remember the old yachts? They're gone. I went to Lighthouse. I went to the house by Lighthouse. I went to the little dock off that. I went north. Where the that little like inlet is by the old yachts.
Wait, hold on. What if it's sorry, cut you off. What if it's the charade?
What does that mean?
Every one of these symbols is a letter, and the X doesn't know what they are. And it's a Caesar cipher. Replace every symbol by a unique letter. And it says like words.
What do you mean?
Like every slot is a letter, and every symbol is a unique letter, and it's spelling out where it is, where to look. Like let's say the first word is a drive. You know, second word is something, and the symbols are just simply a fucking letter, like a Caesar cipher.
So you think it's like all one thing?
Yeah, like alpha, drive, gamma, some shit like that. You know what I'm saying?
Okay. Hey, I like theories like this because I didn't think about that.
Yeah, let's just. I think the big picture, right? You put a little bit into it, and then you have like a beginning of a lot of things, and then we zone it on a block. But yeah, we'll see. I'll think about it.
Hell yeah, bro. I'll stick around with you for a little bit, but I'll be honest. I won't be around the whole night, you know?
Chat, on the word, what are you doing? On the word.
I won't be around that much longer at all. So, I mean, Mr. K's around. And
how do you call blood that's plus negative? Nothing like this.
Buddy, I am cooked. Like a full cooked meal.
Yeah. Hey, you know when you open like a Google Doc, right?
Yeah.
What when you click on the A underline, what do you call that? You know sometimes underline. like italic or something? Is it go underline?
I think it's underline, isn't it? Yeah.
So I really think that we could make a word bank of all the symbols could be, right? And see what could match or something like that and have like a it's okay though. I'm just, you know, it's whatever. I'll do that on my head.
Yeah. Yeah, I hope
it's capital.
Bro, I really hope you figure something out. I don't. I mean, maybe. I look so much today. Like I was kind of like. I don't think anyone, like even Yuno, was calling me every like hour. Yuno couldn't find anything.
Text color. So a lot of times, it's hard to look when you don't know what you're looking for, right? It's why, like, having a bunch of really bad ideas, right? And zoning on them, all you need is something. Does that make sense? Like, get a bunch of bad ideas, like a bunch of dog shit, right? Until something kind of makes sense. And you zone on that, and then you find it. That's why searching sometimes is like the worst thing, because you could find the place you're looking for, right? Be sitting in it, and you don't know what you're looking for.
Yeah.
And that happened to me so many times before, where we were at the right spot, we didn't know what we're looking for.
Yeah, it probably happened to me too. Like, I searched so much today. I'm like, I probably I might have seen it, but I didn't see it, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll be looking.
I had a conversation with Harry a little bit today. I didn't go the greatest. I also texted Buddha. And that also... they went not the greatest either. So... yeah. I don't know what to say. Those boys just don't seem to like me right now because of they think I was the reason for the violence.
So I will we'll see. I talked to Frank, so I kind of mended that a little bit, but we'll see.
We'll see. I mean, hey, listen, if they don't like me, they don't like me. Oh, it is what it is.
Yeah. All right. What else? Yeah. If there's anything you can think about this, you gotta tell me. Like, what is something that's like USB related, or like fucking, or like Wi-Fi, or pad, or if there's something you know, you gotta tell me. Do I have all the tools that you know that you have or no?
I would recommend you get a chip that's connected to Zaza, because that the dongle that you have, the hacking dongle, that's a Zaza dongle.
Oh.
The chip I gave you is an Anita dongle, or sorry, Anita.
Okay.
Chip.
And how much was the USB?
Oh wait,
50 you said, right?
50 buck coin for the USB.
So I'm gonna be honest with you, I think we expand the mining opportunity again, unfortunately. Maybe people won't agree with this, but I think we should expand again. 50, let's say, imagine if we fucking fuck something up and it just breaks and like 50. Well, how much cushion do we have? Barely.
We have a lot. We have too much. Like, okay. I was selling it off. Like, we have way too much.
Okay.
Like, we are sitting on so much cushion that even if the next one is 200, we'll be able to buy Emily.
Okay. Because then if there's six slots, like, if you think about it, let's say, then something gives us something and we have to buy a new one, and that's 300 right there.
Yeah.
We'll see, so, I guess.
I don't know. How are you going to get the chip right now? The Zaza chip.
Tsunami's gonna hit later, and some of the sellers are gonna be weak.
You want me to ask one of them right now, maybe?
Yeah, sure.
Let me just trade with them.
Yeah, ask anybody, really.
I got you, buddy.
What's that
good to see you, by the way, bud. Even if it's a little bit, you know? We've been getting shit done in, like, different time zones. It's kind of funny. Like, you wake up, you got us a fucking gun. I woke up, get us money. It's been good, man.
Actually, I gotta really think about this. Do you know what is this? A dollar pawn three? What is that? Dollar pawn three? What is that? Dollar pawn three?
I don't know. So dollar, maybe it's like hashtag, or you know, or no, sorry, not hashtag. Money.
Isn't that like a money, like a stock thing?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know what his name is.
Chat.
I think Benji said it.
Dollar pawn three. What do you normally use an RF and Bluetooth hacking tool?
What'd you say?
Like I don't know why we need this fucking bullshit fucking USB, like tier one USB. I don't know what you do with this normally. A clipper? What is it? A clipper?
Yeah.
What's a clipper?
I don't know. I think it's a meme because you see how it says chimp. This guy's a chimp.
Because I thought RF was like something for chop.
Radio frequency. No, that's this. I carry this all day with me too. That's a key frequency, right?
Can I keep it for a little bit?
Of course you can. I'm going to sleep. Also, do you have one of these?
One of what?
This in my hand.
Nah, I just have one of
them. It's $150. No one else can use it. It zooms in perfectly distance.
Whoa, what just happened?
Buy one. It's so worth it.
Yo, this guy only talks to you if you have a chip, right?
Yeah, I can't talk to him. You know, he says to me, I only deal with the big dogs. Come back when you got some clout. He literally says, I don't have enough clout to talk to him. I fell off.
I mean, if you think about it. Oh, shit! Attachments, bro! Attachments!
I looked at attachments.
Fuck,
I
man.
I know, I'm sorry. I thought about that too. I'm sorry. I did too, man. I was like, oh, the attachments. Oh, that was a good theory, though. I thought that too. Yeah.
Fair enough.
But then again, remember, I made a mistake and I just realized it. All day today, I was using the Anita chip with the Zaza dongle. So I made a mistake.
Yeah. You see what I think? You need to also worry, in my opinion, before you go to bed, let that sink in. You need to also worry about anti-puzzles. So a lot of times when you do I'm not trying to be like a lecture, you can lecture me as much as you want about something that you know.
Yeah.
When people make something that are complicated, they make something that is complicated, right? But it lets you in on purpose. Like it gives you hints to help you, right? But it leads nowhere on purpose. So I think that the V shape, to me, looks like an anti-code. It maybe wants you to think about something that is nothing. Does that make sense?
Yeah. So it's like baiting you to think it's everything.
Yeah, 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 yeah. And to focus on it. So it's just like to weed out like the bad puzzle breakers, you know? Yeah, like a red herring, like a red herring.
Yeah.
All right.
Let's go.
How's it going?
Come with me. Let's get a camera for you.
So what the fuck is a clipper?
Bro, I think it's a meme. The name? Chimp clipper? You know?
Yeah, I don't know.
But then again, you might be right. Here, go to this marker. Get that camera, it's gonna help you so much when you're searching.
I actually like that, if you doesn't figure it out, means that probably nobody's figured it out. I kind of like that. It means that it's going to be difficult to figure it out, which means that this is, you know, I was talking to Marty yesterday, and he was saying, oh, blah, 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 like, Hydro's ahead of everybody, right? And I told him, like, way back when we had stuff to figure out and codes to break, right? Hydro wasn't figuring out shit, right? And this is the times where, like, we shine, you know? This is the type of shit that, like, we figure out. That's how we get ahead. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I get you. I don't know if me and Marty have the best relationship right now, X.
Oh, yeah.
I feel bad. That conflict really broke things apart. Right here? You know what's interesting? We have no one in the company that has rep with this guy, by the way. Just so you know.
I don't have any cash.
How much is it? 150?
Yeah. I need like $70.
Yeah. Here's a little bit. There you go.
Thank you, man. Whoa! That's a lot. Thank you, man.
That's just half of it, what I'm carrying.
Let me check this out. Ooh, this is sick.
It's perfect quality, by the way. You know how, like, old cameras, it would, like, get blurry?
This is nice.
It's really nice. I was using it to search today. It was very good.
So, do we know of any fucking chop things? We need forehead. Isn't forehead, like, almost max on fucking chop?
Is anyone high on chop? Forehead is very high.
And if you think about it, shouldn't we maybe, you know, there's no rep for the jewelry stuff, right? The deliveries. What if one of those fucking delivery guys, like, gives us something, you know? What if, like, you do jewelry handouts, right? And some guy, like, is like, hey, man, I found this, like, you know, maybe they have, like, something that they want to get rid of. Like,
yeah.
If they don't have enough money to fucking pay you for the jewelry, they just give you something else instead.
Yeah, sure. I mean, I was thinking, like, high rep with chop is probably going to be important eventually, and this might be that.
Because remember back in the days, like, we used to get green dongles from house robbers. Remember way back when?
Yeah. Yeah, exactly. The green, and from Oxy runs, too.
Yeah. I remember. Oh! What if the water icon is flood? When it rains, the sewers flood.
You Didn't you guys disprove that?
Yeah, but I mean, doesn't... No. What made disprove that? When it floods, it floods.
Huh.
Like, I really like the scuba, though. The scuba upside down vending machine, maybe has it now.
Oh yeah, it's, Mickey has a bunch of stupid things, right?
Is Mickey around? I need scuba gears. I need like 20 of them.
No, he had the spectrum brain head issues.
So, do we know of a taxi? Oh yeah, we know of it. Yeah, there's right a taxi. No. This is not this. It's not this. It's something else.
So this is on the right there, the old taxi service on our left here. It was way back when. That was the taxi
school. Where?
Or the driving school. That was the driving
school.
Yeah,
but there's a taxi location that I know near the casino.
Oh.
I see Popo. Taxi spot used to be right here.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that little broken down hotel area.
That's right.
Yeah, I know you're talking about. Holy shit, that's a good... get inside there.
Let's go take a look. So, are you going to bed right now, or what are you doing right now?
Give me like 10 minutes. I'll probably go sleep.
Boy, I was wondering. You in a rush?
Yeah. I'm just like thinking about life for a second.
Man, I really like scuba diving. I've been like a scuba enthusiast these days, man.
Scuba enthusiast? Yeah, I could tell. You actually love this shit.
Yeah, I love scuba diving.
If you get caught with Mickey, he's gonna get Mickey.
Yeah, but I mean, if you have nothing on you, I mean, bro, you're just scuba diving in the water. Like, they're not gonna go, this guy scuba diving. It's gotta be EMS equipment.
Holy shit! The fact that you remember this, it's kind of blew over my head, but yeah, this is taxi place right there.
I mean, this is like as taxi as it gets.
In the ground? Or was it two kids? Never.
I will be the one to break this code, chat, swear to fucking god. This is not a usable item. It's literally something that... Chat. It's very rare you have items that are not usable. See that? Even this. Like... It's something that allows you to do something, or you put into something. I will find this. What, man? Guys, it's the most schizo shit that leads you to the most non-schizo places, you know? Gotta really think about that. Like, what the heck? Chat, guys, I gotta be honest. Dude, like, it's gotta be Goober rides. Chat, it's something to do with you need to have this in your pockets while doing something, and something different happens. The same way the guy doesn't talk to you if you don't have a fucking chip. You have to do something with that in your pockets, and then you have a different outcome. I'm doing a fucking Google ride. I don't give a shit. I'm a. I don't give a fuck. I'm doing this shit, bro. I'm in ground icon. Bro, is it what? Ground icon. G. Let's say this is a G. I'm gonna start like working on this. Guys, we can update the puzzle sheet every time. It could be. Sup?
Yo, bro. Have you heard about the thing?
Yeah, I'm working on it. What?
Somebody said they got a USB, and we're trying to find one.
Also, do you want to call
you
this
won't, number? But we only found Monkey Guy by
you,
Sandy.
You won't find a USB. Wait, somebody has, somebody has USB? Who?
Here,
Benji.
Huh?
Oh, no.
No, somebody told us they have a USB. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, but I have a USB too. Did they buy it or did they find it?
No, they just told me they have one. That's it.
Yeah, but, yo. I know. Did they buy it or did they find it? Is that like... Because right now, listen, I'm gonna keep it a buck with you. You can just buy a USB if you want to. But only one.
Oh, okay.
But if they found one, it means that they have an extra one that I don't have, which I don't think it's true.
They probably bought it then.
Okay, yeah, probably. Yeah. So, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So they probably weren't in, like, was it?
Dude, and then Eagle?
Who was it?
No, Zahn told me. The house? That somebody told him.
Okay.
One of your interns, bro.
What about Eagle? What about Eagle?
Bro, he came up to me at like G6, right?
Yeah.
And then he was like gasoline, A underscore, weed, taxi, and that's all he told me.
Yeah, this guy.
But he was asking me what I knew. He asked me what I knew, but I mean, that's just kind of going over my head.
Okay, listen. You need to be careful, dude, not to talk to people that are fucking brain dead. It will. Listen, it's like a seed idea, right? If you let somebody that's brain dead give you a seed idea, it will transform into something that will block your progress forever. Do not let dumb fucks fucking corrupt your thoughts, okay?
All right, bro. Listen, so you got one or what?
Yes.
All right. So what does it do?
Only what does it do?
What does it do? Anything?
The what?
The USB.
No, it doesn't do anything. I want to tell you. Can I be honest with you? The way the USB plugs into, like, the slot it has, right? It makes me think that, like, if you don't have one, you're not much of use to anybody or anything.
Oh, okay. So me looking right now is useless.
Yeah, because you don't have it, you might not find the things that you're looking for.
All right, bro. All right,
sounds good. Well, this is my idea. I don't want to be rude or anything. It's just. Kind of like what I'm thinking about.
Okay. All right, bro. Back to the trenches then. All right, I'll talk to you later.
Hi, man. I have a Gubba Rider. Wait, what the fuck is this? Wait, since when did we get Gubba Rides like this? What? Can you get out of the government?
Yeah, you have the honk.
Wait, really?
That was a joke. The honk. I just want to make it clear if anyone...
Honk, honk.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Since when?
Since the very first start.
That's not true.
Yeah. I only did it for like a day, but yeah.
Shit! Hello?
Yo, you want in on ATM run?
No, thank you. I'm busy with something, man. Fuck, man. I started to deny you again, man. Hey, thank you, man.
Yeah.
Ray.
All right. Hey, Benji's got the thing for you here.
So yeah. The thing. What is it? What is that?
I don't know. But hey, X, good night, buddy.
Good night, man. All
right, I'll see you tomorrow. I know you get excited about this shit. I hope you find something, buddy.
I will. Trust me, I will. See you later, man. All right.
Looking forward to it. You have a good night.
Yeah, see you. You're doing. Because I will find something. Long stream and shit, dude. I'm staying live until we find something. You may have forgotten who the fuck I is. You may have forgotten who the fuck I is, bitch. I'm telling you that this taxi job is it 100%. It's either at a pickup location, a drop-off location, or a client. I will zone in on this for hours until I find something. Yo, I need the Zezza chip, please.
I know. You're supposed to come meet me. Can you update me? I don't know what the fuck's going on, man.
I'll update you. Yeah, I'm coming back. Let me just finish my GoPro ride.
Okay, I'm at the house. Bye-bye.
See you, man. What am I doing? One of the icons on the thing is Gupper. One of the items on the thing is Gupper. So I was thinking, what if, like, you do Gupper rides until some of these guys give you something? Or, like, one of the locations that they just, if you do it long enough, you end up getting a customer that starts somewhere or end somewhere that is relevant to this thing. You understand? So a taxi. What? Is there other taxi spots in the city? Except for the one that I just went to? What icons on the map? Not really. Definitely need this as a thing for sure. Do I accept that ride? I will. It's not about the money that it gives, it's about what it could be. Yo, Brett? Yo, Brett?
I'm here, Brett. What's up, bro? Oh, fuck. Right here, I'm right here. Yeah. What's going on?
Well, any Zezza chip? Do you have one of those or not?
Yeah.
Here, I'll give you the any chip.
Isn't this the same chip?
Nah. Thank you.
What's the one that you have?
I don't know. He just gave me it. It's a Anita.
Zezza chip. Oh, the Zezza chip. That's my Anita chip.
Wait.
Oh, so what's going on, man? I need to know.
Wait, no. Hold on.
Okay, sure.
Blue, purple, green. Chat. Chat. Colors of the rainbow. Hold on.
All good, all good. Take your time.
I got it! Yo, the device that we just got is rainbow colored. Rainbow has seven colors. Seven slots on a thing, and it is a it's a V shape, it's a rainbow shape. Gumper is G, green. Blood is B, blue. Blue, six slots. Blue, green, fucking. Hold on.
Oh shit. I'm gonna just agree for now because I got zero context.
A grape is purple.
Okay. Grape. I like the rainbow thing.
It's an orange. It's an orange.
Oranges.
It's an orange.
Okay.
Hold on. Taxi is yellow. Hold on.
Is it? You say, what did you say earlier? The first thing?
Let me cook. Hold on. Hold on. Taxi is yellow. Right? Is that part of the unicorn scheme or not? She's yellow. Right? Orange is orange. Water is blue. Blood is red. And it... Wait, hold on. It's a perfect rainbow. Wait, guys, if this is a coincidence, chat, I give up. If this is a coincidence, I give up. No way that there's a yellow, orange, red, perfect fucking rain. The grass is green. Water is blue. What's the A? If you go to A on this, right? I don't remember on. It's not purple. Guys, somebody said that in art there's only six colors, not seven. Violet? But why is it violet though? Is it six or seven? It's seven, isn't it? Oh, the thing is black, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. Vanilla unicorn. So what in a city is rainbow? What about the X's? Why are there so many X's? What if it's letters? What if it's letters? Then you would have orange, green, blue.
I feel it, man. You're cooking right now. Holy.
Because I'm doing multiple 10 times. That makes sense. Like, I'm doing like...
I got you. You're entering the mind palace right now, buddy.
But...
Listen. Take your time, man.
If you really think about it, though, right? This line is not a coincidence. It's, guys, we agree this is not a coincidence. At least this line... No coincidence. Okay, what about a rainbow in real life? What do the colors look like on it? What is the okay. It goes from blue to green. So it works. It is literally the correct scheme. It's actually the correct scheme. What are the odds that it's all the correct scheme? How? Yeah, we need to find something that has a rainbow, like a rainbow building or something like that. All right, let's go around looking for something that's rainbow then. But I do feel at the same time, like these could be straight names. Some of these could be straight names. Let me go back to the guy. Yo, I think we should go back to Sandy Yard. Go back to the guy. Cause the guy says dollar sign something. He has
like 2 minutes of context. I have zero context.
Oh shit, I'm sorry about that. Oh man, my bad. Okay. Alright, listen.
Okay, so what happened today?
So today they were both, you can only buy one of these. Look.
Oh shit, okay.
You can only buy one of these.
Clipper Chimp Hero Pro. Oh,
okay.
Tier one.
So for every strain, we can buy one of these. And then you cannot buy any more. It costs 50.
But every strain of weed. What?
Oh my god.
So we can buy two, because we got two strains, right?
Pawn. Chat. Yeah. Three pawn. Pony. Okay. Pony. My little pony is fucking
it. Jibby?
Hold on. Yeah, I think I might just cook something up. Hold on. But when you talk to the guy, he has like a clan tag almost, like a name, right? Like, on his badge, it says something dollar sign pawn something. What is it? Pawn for pony. My little pony, rainbow colored. The USB is rainbow colored, and the fucking symbols he gives you are rainbow colored.
Rainbow Road. No, that's too far.
Vanilla Unicorn.
VU? Vanilla Unicorn? But... What do you mean? Like, what is this Clipper Chimp Hero? Like, am I supposed to see something?
No, it's nothing. We don't know what it's used for yet. But I think it's color coded.
Are we supposed to like use this on the computer or some shit?
So here's my thoughts. Ready? Want to hear it?
Okay, sure.
Go ahead. Think when you have all the stuff that you're looking for, you give him that, right? And it's like Infinity Stones. All the colors. He gives you back your USB tier one, and he loads it with the data that you need. He gives you access to a program.
And then we can download it off the computer.
That's right. So what I think is, we bring him what he wants, right? And then the RUSB, which is already rainbow colored, bing.
Okay, that makes sense. But how do you know what he wants?
I'll show you. His symbols are uniform. Is a
shit, the door was open. Fuck.
Doesn't matter. We're gonna get a fucking clap their cheeks. Come here.
Okay.
Well, I was gonna go anyway, so it's not like I'm cheating or anything.
I thought it was like something really good. What? RFN.
What do you think? Can I get it back, please, for now?
For sure.
Just think of your phone if you want.
No box.
So I'm
how did you grab this anyway?
I have no idea. They fly off of the drone. Chat, I think I might be fucking cooking hardcore right now. Hold on.
Oh shit!
Look at his icon.
What does he want to talk to me?
Look, okay, Benji, listen.
Yeah.
Don't yell, okay? Look, when you trade in it, can you open the trade with him?
No, I can't. I think I need a USB.
Oh yeah, you take it. Take my tablet. Okay.
Where is it?
All right, listen. Here's a proof that I cooked. When you talk to him, look at the USB exchange. Look at the icon, right? On his pad.
Open USB trade. Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah. Look at what he wants. And look above it. Look at the little icon.
Oh, it is a rainbow.
Brother, I think that's it. I think we just cooked. That's proof that it's a coincidence. I mean, that I was on the line of thinking. At the same time, he just proved me that I'm at least right about that. Even though it's not a big deal, doesn't we know that we have one thing that actually is correct.
Okay. Oh, so you can only talk to this guy as well with the, what do you call this? If you have the chip?
Or, yeah, that's right. Right. Yeah.
What is this trade current USBs? We don't do that yet?
No, because you need to fill them in first.
I see. Can I try it since I don't have a USB right now?
Sure, yeah. Try it, but you can't.
Oh, you need to fill all the slots before trading. Oh, shit. Have you tried putting the clipper chip thing on this? Did it not work?
Yeah. The what? What?
You know the clipper chip that you have? Like, have you tried to put that USB in, like, one of the slots?
Yeah, no, you can't. You can't. It doesn't work.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, listen. So my thinking is, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna find like USB, other USBs at places. All we need to find is one of them. That's it. Just
what,
one
only,
thing.
Only one?
And then we'll know. And then we'll know we're on the right path.
Oh, you understand? Fuck, you're right. Okay. So do you have any like theories on these like symbols? Is that what you were cooking up earlier?
Wait, what's this? Is that one of them?
Like, do you have any theories on what the symbols mean?
No, but his trade sign is pawn 3. I think pony, unicorn. I think we go to view. Can I get the chip back, please?
Yeah, okay. Does it matter which chip?
The what?
Does it matter which chip that I give you? I don't know which one is which.
Wait, no, just give me the unit. Just give me the pad.
You go.
Thank you. That has my chip in there, right?
Yeah, I can't talk to him now, so it must be that one.
No, I'm back on Anita. I think you gave me the wrong one.
Hold on. Give me a second. This is Anita? But talk to him still.
Yeah, but you have a chip, don't know?
Yeah, but it's like no matter what. I don't think the pad matters. Yeah, I'll give you this pad.
What's pawn 3?
You get it?
Yeah.
You give me the other pad?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to equip this.
I guess
still talk to him, bro.
Yeah, it's fine because. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, you're not a USB. It's not a USB that makes you want to talk to him.
What does the Zaza thing have to do with that?
Nothing. You need a chip to talk to him. Not a USB, you need a chip to talk to him.
I know, but what did you want the Zaza one specifically? Both are mine.
Hold on. Map icons are color coded. I know they're color coded. Hold on. Hold on, let me think about this.
Do you get what I'm saying, X?
Yeah, but hold on. Some jobs are yellow, some jobs are green. When you do some jobs like jewelry, right? It's orange. You know the white points are orange. And when you do weed, it's green. And whenever you do other shit, it's blue.
Wait, so there could be something at each location.
And
that you
drone is red.
Oh my god. But what the fuck does that mean though? Like, the spots where we pick up shit, there's a chance to get something maybe? What if we like order a shit ton of stuff?
What if you have to do jobs in order? Something? An order of jobs or some shit? Like,
No shot, bro. No shot. There's no way to...
You may be right.
How would they do it?
Wait. She just gave me 2K. Chad, didn't I just give her like 1,000 earlier? Guys, how much did I give her yesterday? Chat, she's giving me 2.3K.
Whoa. I got rep here now. What the fuck?
Wait, bro, she could just give me a fuck ton.
How much?
Bro, she gave me a fuck ton.
Yeah, good shit. What's a fuck ton? How much did you
like,
put
way more than I give her. I gave her 1.3K, she gave me 2.3K.
No shot, bro. You have.
I'm not kidding.
What if you deposited like last night though, you forgot?
No.
Oh shit. Bro, I've got 12,000 on her.
Did you give it 12,000?
I don't know if I gave her 12,000. I never checked. What the fuck?
What the fuck?
Girl's cooking.
No way you gave her 12,000. There's no show you gave her 12,000. Be honest with me.
No. I cleaned a lot of shit yesterday for the house.
Did you even close that 12,000 or not?
It was like six, maybe? I don't know.
Yeah, see, I told you, it's nearly double.
No shot, bro. I don't think so, man.
Bro, be honest though. Would you forget that you gave her 12,000? No way.
No. But the thing is, I came here like three times, so it's possible that we do have 12,000.
Can you fucking just kind of think and remember, like, it, please? Let's go to the door. Hold on.
I'll try. Why are you trying to depot more?
Guys. What is pawn three?
What's your rep with her, by the way?
One.
I'm 1.3 with her now, bro.
Because if I Google some fucking... Guys, now my search history is on fucking the FBI watch list. Like, thank you, guys. Thank you, man. Like, that's it, man. Congratulations, man. So, what is that? DJ Pawn 3, I know what that means. Merchandise, blah, 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 blah. It's like a DJ, maybe we have to go to the fucking Bahama Mamas or whatever? Since there's a club there. DJ Booth. Give me a minute. Let's just go back to the... Let's go back to the view and then Bahama Mamas.
Bro. These colors are gonna... We're gonna need something with this rainbow.
I don't know. We're reading chat on what? Give us in. How did you go to the back here?
Oh, clever. Checking the PCs? I'm gonna go up there. I gotta slide you into the back.
Well, that means I don't think that's the way to do it, but I mean, try me.
I mean, that's what they were doing for the party.
Yeah, I mean, shit.
Making me think of. Remember back in the day? You remember the casino?
Let's go to the fucking Bahama Mamas, I think. Wi-Fi networks. Chat. Let's get out. Let's just go to the fucking...
You get out?
I can't.
Oh, come here, come closer. Oh no, you're trapped behind a bar forever.
Yeah? Yeah, I can get you. So get me out. Like, oh, okay. Let's go to Bahama Mamas. Yo. Listen. This is might be overcooking, but the guy's code tag, right, is 3pawn something, right? And when you Google that, it's like three. Some little pony thing. In the middle of little ponies, I mean, we know it's like Rambo colored type shit, you know? It says something about vinyl scratch and DJ, because it's DJ pawn or some shit. I think we go to the fucking Bahama's DJ booth or something. I don't know why I put the car, actually. Oh, it's behind the little wall. It's behind the little wall. Unless we have to look around the spot, you know? Maybe it's around here somewhere. Not directly at it.
Oh, bro, this is giving me the USB in the toilet casino vibes, bro.
Oh, yeah. You're not wrong. I feel like I'm back at the fucking casino laundry room, looking through the lockers.
One USB.
Yeah, after that we need to go around at every spot that has rainbow references. Rainbow references, like anybody that has a rainbow. What was I going now? Yeah, the bomb on Mamas. It's a good puzzle, I think. Yeah, Gubber is yellow. But what does it mean? You think we do one job per color code? And then what? Indigo at the airport. What is Indigo? What's Indigo?
Wait. Dude, if you...
I know it's a color. I'm not stupid.
If you said... You know how you said, like, every job has a different color?
Yeah.
Bro, what if it's like... You know when you do group six?
Yeah.
It's green, right?
It's dark green, yeah? What the fuck?
Yeah, they have green. I don't know what the fuck happened. It's green.
And they have what? Yell it louder.
They have those IDs that are green, bro.
They have those what? Those IDs?
The IDs. What if we have to turn in one of those? You feel me?
I don't think we can put them in slots. He only wants USBs, though. Right?
I know, but like, doesn't that make sense?
Yeah, kind of, yeah. Doesn't. I don't think. I don't want to be.
Can I see the... Give it to me for a second, please.
Yeah, hold on, because maybe I have to hold it to do something here. Hold on.
Sure.
Yeah. I honestly think we have to do one of each job, like, with the fucking USB in our pockets.
No, I agree. I think there's gotta be... There's something's gotta give, right?
What do you want me to give you with it?
The tool. I just want to check what it says for the clipper.
This?
Yeah. RF.
Vinewood buildings have rainbow lights. Yo, what are the odds that we get unbanned from Group 6 like a day before this is a thing?
Bro. Dude. We need one of those green IDs. I just gurgled. Like these fucking chip.
What's up, JP? I have a question for you, brother.
What's up?
I have a question for you, bro. Yeah. do you, like, do your boys have anything in terms of, like, are you guys doing anything, like, weed-related or anything?
Yeah, we own a lot of turfs. What's up?
Okay. Are you selling weed, like, to push? Because I'm not gonna lie, I can't chop any more cars, bro. I need something else to do. I'm gonna keep it real.
Wait, why not?
Because I fucking chopped about 1 million cars. I've worked at Senor Buns. I do sanitation all day. You know, I wanna.
Okay. Alright, listen. Well, I'm about to tell you, bro. Listen, I'm telling you because you were nice to me. Okay.
Okay.
So, I can't give you weed because you're gonna fuck the product.
Oh, is that how it works?
I mean, if you start selling some fucking stuff that people like in other places, it's gonna fuck my market up, yeah.
Okay, fair enough.
I mean, have you sold a lot of weed before? Are you like a big seller or not?
No, like, I want to start getting into it, but if it's gonna fuck everyone over, I don't really want to fucking.
Hey, Benji, do we have any Reggie?
Normal Reggie, yeah.
How much Reggie do we got?
Normal shit. We got like maybe 300.
Tell you what. I supply you with a fuck ass ton of Reggie. You sell for like a couple of days, right? And when the guy doesn't want you to do low ballish anymore, when you move up in the fucking weed game, I hire you. How about that? And you sell my quality product on one of my blocks.
Okay, yeah, I'll do that for you. Okay, yeah, I'm down. Bet 100%.
Okay, let's do that then. All right, let me call you in 5 minutes when I get the product together.
Yeah, I appreciate you.
All right, see you, man.
Thank you, JP. See you, buddy.
See you, man. See, you pick up people when they're down in the dumps, and then you raise them like children. Hey, what's up? Bro.
Okay, so I gurgle what the fuck RF hacking tool means, right? It's like one of those fucking flipper things, right? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, one of the things that yeah.
Is that, bro, these RF things, they scan RFIDs. So okay. What cooking. The fuck has an RFID? It's the fucking card. Their pass to open the vault and shit. Right? Don't we have to, like, copy the info there so we can use and access the banks and shit?
Wait a minute, hold on.
Like, you can copy the data off a credit card and shit.
Okay. If you scan the fucking pass, okay, motherfucker, and it gives you something new, you're right. But otherwise, I'd be surprised. Like, we would have to buy a USB that's like fresh, right? And then make a copy or something like that. Does that make sense? Because otherwise, like,
exactly.
How would you get a new
ID? We have that person's ID forever.
Okay, so you're cooking at 3/4, which is good. Okay, so.
Okay, now time for you.
Because if we have a USB and then if we have a USB and a fucking card, right? And we can only buy one USB. We have to make a copy of it, right?
Yes.
So how would we copy it? We get something new.
With the guy. Do we not give the ID to the monkey guy?
He wants all of them at the same time, I think.
Oh fuck. Yeah, I don't know, but like, doesn't that make sense, right? It's an RFID scanner. You scan something that we know. It's part of a, you know, like a pass, which is what you need to scan to copy the data.
You want to give it a try?
I mean, we gotta get somebody with a green pass though.
Let's go camp the spot. See, these are the type of hunches that I don't want to spend too much time into. I'll tell you why. I told you earlier. Because it's part of a big system, does that make sense? It's too big picture.
Oh my god, Maxine, you're awake.
I need to get fuel.
Do you have the green pass when you do a G6 job?
You might be right though. No, I'm not saying he's wrong. Or, I mean,
Can you give me your pass for a second, my good friend? Like, how long does it take for you to get one?
Why is there X's though?
Oh fuck, I'll call somebody else. I got you, bye-bye. Fuck, you should be tier 3. And you know who's tier 3? Our fucking grower. Come on, be awake, please, bitch.
Makes a shape, yeah. So there's a rainbow somewhere, no? In the city, there's a spot that has like a bunch of rainbows to it. Like a rainbow colored, like, fucking, like, map.
Bro, haven't you been doing the G6 runs? Do you have a tier 3 friend?
I'd have a bunch of
just call them up. Now let's just borrow one. Think about any other jobs that have like RFIDs and shit.
Wait.
What's up?
Doesn't chopping use RFID too?
Yeah? So?
So what if there's some shit to do with like when you do chopping, you get some shit out of it that's different?
That's kind of what I've been saying, yeah. Chat, I feel like I'm gonna get it uncooked. Chat, guys, I think it's one of those things that they have to do solo. I'm not trying to be rude or anything. I just feel like it.
Update me on what?
His idea might be correct, right? Since he had the idea initially, if he all lends his idea,
sure.
He has a high chance of succeeding it. His idea with mine at the same time, it fails. My idea with his idea, it fails. It's not because he's wrong. Yeah. It's because when we have two mindsets together, it's bad. If you all in on your mindset.
Okay.
Man, the heck?
Who told you this? Okay, that's because Ray's on the NDA. I know, but then he didn't share with you the exact stuff, right? You're under day two NDA right now. Okay.
Can I get the husband?
I'll call you back. Can you tell me if you get anybody that's doing tier three right now? I need to check something, okay? But keep it.
Can you give me the husband?
Yeah, hold on. Go bucks.
Thank you.
Can you just give me a green pass, please? Thank you. Bye-bye.
He has one?
No, he's calling somebody that has one. I know two people that have the pass. They're just sleeping right now.
We need to get the Reggie together, by the way.
Okay, go take me back to the house.
The flash would only upgrade at the end of the quest, not during the quest, I don't think. Because, doesn't make sense. Because of the weight of the item, the guy wants 6 pounds. I know it's gonna meta, because you're gonna using everyone in the game, but what, 0.1 kilograms? You want 6 pounds? Every USB is 1 pound. It's a completely new item that you get out of doing something that you put the items in it. You put them all at once, all 1 pound each. Because the guy wants 6 pounds. We have 6 icons.
Hey, good sir. Are you a group 6 worker?
Yeah, what's up?
Do you have one of those green passes, sir?
Yeah, I do.
Can I just borrow it for a second?
Yeah, for sure.
I'll have a look at it, please.
Yeah, hold on a second.
Thank you very much.
Yep.
No, don't worry, man. We're not doing anything bad with it. It's just, Yeah, sorry, man. Hey, listen, I gotta go.
Yeah, it's all good. It's all good.
We'll bring it in 1 minute.
We'll be back. We just wanna...
Yep.
Cool.
Thank you, man.
So cool. Holy fuck. It's in the glove box.
Yo.
Yo, what's up, dude? You need tier 3 truck?
Yeah, you have a tier 3 right now?
Yeah, I have tier 3, yeah.
Oh, shit. Are you on a job soon?
Yeah, I have a job right now, yeah.
Ooh. Can I do it with you?
Yeah, you want to come? Let's go.
Okay, I'll see you next in a minute.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll see you there in a minute. Bye.
All right, bye.
Yo, Benji. The group 6 badge weighs about 1 pound.
Okay.
The guy over there has a scale.
Oh, yeah.
He wants 6
it's
pounds.
6 kg, yes. Oh, my God. Try it. If he even, likes the wiggle of it,
we might be onto something.
So we need six things.
Six things that are related to it. Oh my God. What if he just wants a GPU blueprint or some shit, bro?
From the red thing. How heavy are blueprints?
Isn't it 1 kg? Or am I overcooking right now? I can't remember.
Hold on.
Are we overcooking?
No. I think we're being chefs. I think we are just on point.
Chefing?
I think we're chefing up. Yeah, hold on.
Check this one. Please, God. Overcooked or cooking?
I don't know. No, it doesn't do anything. I don't. I think we need to fight.
Can I try the ID? Can I try the ID?
No, hold on. Oh. I got it.
Oh.
No.
Okay. You're freaking me out here, man.
We need to do that home. We need to go home. We need to go home, and with the PC parts we got, we need to put a PC part on the ground, and we need to fucking scan the badge into a thing, and then we get a new USB.
Holy fuck, I don't know what you're saying.
Bro, I think I got it.
Okay. Gotta put something on the ground. What are we putting on the ground, though?
Trust me, I've seen it. I know. Yeah, I'm almost there.
How much time you need?
Like a minute?
Oh, okay, yeah, I mean, we can do this in like 9 minutes, I think, is my like personal best if we get the right spot, so.
Oh, you mean like, we can do it in 9 minutes.
Yeah, we could do it in, like, we could finish the job in 9 to 11 minutes.
Oh, right? I'll be there right now. Yo, Benji,
what's up?
This guy's give me a tier 2 run. Take out my shit in the box.
Okay.
Go to the IKEA catalog. It's on there.
You're scuffed a little bit.
Bro. Listen, in the IKEA catalog, okay? You go to Hackerman stuff catalog part, and there is card swiper, scanner, USB.
Shit, I remember that!
And put it all down on the ground on a fucking table and see if you can fucking swipe the card on it, and maybe it'll give you an A USB. That make sense?
Oh fuck, okay.
Boom.
Put it on the ground. Just put it on the ground, right? Okay.
Put it on a table or something like that, yeah?
Okay.
I can do that. Call me. Call me, bro. Call me. I do it. It's giving me nothing. I'm just gonna. Guys, these are things that are kind of like, you know, I don't give a like. Guys, listen. I'm excited about this idea, but I think it's brain dead. It's probably has a success chance of like 0.01%. I'd rather fucking him do that while I do this than fucking. I'm just saying, it's a dog shit idea. But we have to cross it off as a it's not that, you know? Or what if the item gives you something that you can. Man. Stop the delay, bro.
I just keep badge. Is that you?
Stop. I got your badge. Oh, I forgot your badge at home.
Nah, I got another one, bro. I got another one.
Alright, sorry. Alright, let's go.
Howdy, sir.
Hey, bro.
How you doing?
It's Eddie.
Yep. Pretty damn good. About you, pal?
I'm good.
Heck yeah, bro.
Yeah, man. Maybe I can pay you back for helping me with the PC stuff, a few weeks ago.
Oh, bro. Hey, man. You're all good, man. I'm just here for the ride.
All right. Sounds good. Well, you good at doing the job?
Or? I'm a fucking god at this.
Okay, don't fuck up my world record.
Wait. Did you actually have more record?
Yeah. Wait, that's not... Hold on. That's not mine. That is not mine.
Wait, where's my fucking...
Let's try this again.
What are my contacts? We'll do, stopwatch.
Alright, we're good. We didn't get a good one.
It's okay. I mean, the difference in time is not barely little.
Yeah. Probably. So what do you need the badge for?
Just fucking doing research right now. You never know
like
when
doors and shit or stuff.
So it's a little complicated. Just covering my bases, you know?
Yeah.
Hey, yo, who this?
It's Benji. Yo, I was thinking, I need to... Should I buy the fucking blueprints to see if they can fucking work or not? What do you think?
Sure. At the same
one
time...
One of each?
At the same time, I'm gonna text you something right now, okay? Because I'm gonna call with somebody. I'm gonna text you something. Do that too, okay?
Okay, well, I'm running on foot right now to buy PC parts.
First
idea.
How much does the blueprints weigh?
I'm not sure. I need to double check. I'll double check. If it's 1 kg, I'll do that, all right?
Yeah.
Okay, bye-bye.
Okay, check your text, bye. Watch this. Another USB. It's not a USB.
I might have to report it stolen if somebody gets on my ass about it, depending on what you're using it for, you know what I mean?
No. It's nothing that like is gonna be used for. It's not gonna be used or be dropped off
buzz,
or be.
You're not gonna buzz it in.
Oh no. Okay, it's gonna remain cold. Does that make sense?
Understood. Yep. Yeah, we're good.
Guys, I am fucking thinking. You got turbo in this bitch ass, yeah?
No, I don't. Do you have someone that does? I don't know if it works that well, does it?
It's really great, yeah. It's worth getting.
Oh shit. Okay, then I'm gonna. What size do they have in there?
A 99er.
Oh okay.
It's only 3.5K.
Yeah, it's nothing.
So, it's just good because once you get the truck going, right? It's nice and all, right? This truck is fast.
Yeah.
But. The turbo really helps you get started on the second, third gear, you know, does that make sense?
Oh, so it's for pickup speed? I thought it was for top speed. Oh, I didn't know that.
No, turbos are always for acceleration.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I would have got it a long ass time ago.
Yeah, so like, if you think about it, if you save like 3 or 4 seconds on the acceleration, like every time you accelerate, you're saving like minutes on the job.
Yeah. Okay, I have an over the shoulder strat here. I don't know.
Yeah. I know how to do it. Ready? You do the other one. I do ground.
Got it.
What the?
A strong man over here showing off.
Ready?
Yep. All right, let's go.
Well, was that doing it right or not?
Yeah, you were doing it right, yeah.
Okay, yeah. Because as soon as I was kind of slow, but I thought there's another way of doing it. I thought it's usually with other trunks, it's better to take it in your pockets and back out.
Oh.
But I don't know if it's worth it.
I don't think it's worth it for that one.
Can you refill the container over here or not?
Yes, you can refill the container.
Oh, yeah. Then forget it. Then no, then I'm wrong.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, I think putting your pockets in out is gonna, it would slow it down a little.
Yeah.
I still haven't figured out the best strat for the vault. I've been trying to do like drop it off at the top of the stairs and, you know, the other person runs it in and out, but that's mostly like stop robberies and stuff.
So, unfortunately, if you drop stuff out, it's been scuffing like crazy.
Oh yeah, you can't pick it up when I'm dropping it. You gotta wait.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah. Yeah. That's gonna happen a lot lately. Have you had more issues with it lately, even with people dropping it separate from picking up?
Nah. Okay. I don't think there's any tricks for offloading money here.
Okay. Yeah, I have a few extra in the trunk, just in case.
Yeah, I kinda wish that the lumber union could make a little forklift like pre pallet, you know? Like I think like a pallet you put on the ground and you walk it around like a shopping cart then.
Yeah. I'm so jealous of their pallet stuff that they can, like the bulk pallet thing that they have.
Yeah.
I mean, it would be, yeah, that might be a little too good to bring down to the sewers, you know?
Yeah. Yo, your window's dirty as fuck. Eh? Can you start the game pull over? How much is the thing?
Yep. You have polish or something?
Yeah, a little bit. I'm gonna take some of your windshield wiper juice and I'm gonna put it on the window, bro.
You're an expert mechanic?
Yeah, no, not really. I just gotta. There you go. Yep, doesn't work.
Okay.
I guess.
Beginner mechanic.
Yeah, I guess. The windshield wiper juice is gonna dry it up.
I think there's a leak earlier when I hit the
oh, that's why. Yeah, it makes
the
sense.
Wall there. Yeah. Not your fault. You see any shit unplugged in there or what?
Nah, you're all good. Okay. I don't think your truck uses that because it's like bulletproof windows, you know? I think they just get really scratched up and dirty. I don't think you can make them like better.
Oh yeah. It's my way of like free tinting. I don't have to pay for the tinting, you know.
Oh shit, yeah.
Yeah. The cops can't complain about the degree of tint on it.
Yeah, I mean, these are special privileges, you know, because of the nature of your job. Yeah. So yeah. Like, because you guys are like high trust with the police, I think that they bend the laws around you guys. So maybe you should tint your windows. I think
absolutely bending the laws. Like, I'm fucking running lights at 65 and they don't give a fuck anymore. It's
I like again, I keep it a buck. Probably should tint your windows. Because down the line, if people come up and rob, right? I mean, if they don't see you, I admit, if they don't know if you have a weapon out, you know?
Oh, yeah. Smart. Appreciate it, yeah.
So if I were to pull up with a gun on you, bro, like, if you have a gun hidden inside, and I don't know who I'm aiming at, and you just fucking tap somebody, you know?
Yep.
Switch up.
Wait, so, you don't mind me asking, you're able to work here again. I'm assuming you weren't able to work here at one point in time.
Forever. It's been a month and a half I wasn't able to.
So Daniel just, like, accepted everybody's sins.
Yep.
Oh, damn.
I gotta dust some shit off first. What's heavy? Because what's heavy? The rock? Oh, the camera. And to put my inventory like this? Like that? Like this? And now, oh, it's gonna be really easy to fucking carry stuff around.
You didn't drop any off, did you?
No. Yeah, we're slow.
That means in like a week from now, the whole city is gonna be juicing this.
Already doing it.
Jesus, that's crazy.
You blocked me. Oh, this guy's faster than me. What the fuck?
Gold stars right now.
Well, 19 already, and I barely did it.
Holy shit! Hey, y'all.
What's up? I'll catch up with my tracker.
No, it was just...
What's these guys doing, man? Okay. The fuck is this? What is these guys doing, bro?
They're looking for their earthquake pallets.
Oh, I took in the chunks, my bad.
No worries.
What's he doing? Isn't that a guy right there a minute ago?
Hey, we'll look after your truck, don't worry.
Yeah, I just saw some guy. I don't know where he's at, though. I think I'm schizo.
Yeah, don't worry. We'll look after it.
Yeah, I think I saw some guy, man. I swear, man. Yeah, I saw a guy, so I had to stay back.
No, hello?
Chad, did you guys see as well or not? He does it to the eyes as well. Oh, this guy does it to the eyes. Why does he do that as well? Yo.
Yo. Listen, I'm with the Dora crew. What color is it?
What color is what?
The machine. You know what I'm talking about.
What machine?
Bro, the USP.
Rainbowed.
Rainbow?
Yeah.
All the colors, really?
I mean, it's missing a few colors on it. It's missing the darker colors.
It's all the rainbow? Okay, then we got it. Okay, thank you.
Well, hey, hold on.
They say you weren't tall enough.
All right, somebody's gonna kill me.
This is family business, and this is for the family that can't be with us. And this is for my cousin locked down, all the answers in us. This is why I spit it in my song, so sweet like a photo where your granny's fishing now that you're gone. And hit us super hard on Thanksgiving.
Where are my contacts, man? Yeah,
you
heard the track I did,
man. This can't be life. You're fucking up the world record, man.
Yeah, I got on business. The phone, sorry, sorry. I'm done. Sorry, okay, I apologize. I'm on the job.
Get your back.
Apologize, sir. Sir, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, sir.
Fuck. Holy
shit. I swear I'll do better next time.
You are never being invited again.
No, please. I swear, man.
You do me one favor and you think you can fucking slack off.
Brother, I swear. I had a family emergency.
My family emergency? Who is it?
My grandma, man.
Okay, I'll abandon this run. We'll go pick her up at the hospital.
Oh, no, she can wait. Listen, man, money is a fucking worldwide emergency, okay? Family emergency is tough and all, but
a
money emergency,
too,
bro, it's way more important.
With our healthcare, she needs to wait because she ain't paying for those bills without
this right.
Fun.
See, that's right, man. That's right.
Goddamn right.
That's what I'm saying.
Yep. America.
Thank you, guys.
Thanks, boys.
Oh, yeah, you forgot to go to the door.
With your cousin fit three in the bed. If it's 60, y'all, I'm talking about three by the head and three by the leg. But you ain't have to tell my girl I used to pee in the bed.
See y'all.
Roots are good at like 6 weeks. In my opinion, Roots are the best at like 2 to 6 weeks. And shit looks fucking dank. After that, it's... Yeah, I might be dying because like, I'm too impatient. I'm gonna jump right now because I would join on kick right now. Yeah, I'm kicking chat. Guys, kill.com chat, you know the drill. You know the drill, chat. Kick.com. AGC. Kill.com AGC. Kill.com AGC. What's up, chat? Anyway, chat. Love you, chat. You guys need a long stream. But I'm going to have to take a break in between the two broadcasts. But it is what it is. Kill.com. What's up, chat?